But I thought Beluga Billy was gone. Oh, they secured Tortuga. Sweet! That's perfect! Means less enemies for me to fight, but there is also something over by where Billy was. I will gladly take that. Those type of chests usually give me pots. So, let's open this up and see what we get. I got Daisy's right leg! The worst irony in this is Daisy's a lefty. Well, that would be the worst irony in this. Alright, so what did you have to say about this? Alright. You guys managed to take it back pretty well. Alright, let's go and talk to Beluga Billy. It's our best bet. Alright, Beluga? Let me through! Sweet! Honorary pirate! I am now a pirate hero, Pin. I am now a pirate hero. So, let's go to Pirate's Voyage. Oh, jeez. Woo. A lot of waves. Spiders. I thought I could use them as platforms. I guess I can't. Right, and... No, I should be able to use them as platforms. Yes, I can. Oh, and he hit me right into the pits. That sucked. Well, this wasn't too long anyway. I seem to be going after all the movies except for the Plutopia one. I'll just go through these two. Alright. Now come back down, buddy. There we go. Dang it. Had my jump gimped. That time I didn't. Alright. Going up. And mine. Castaways part 2. Oh, that's not good. Whoop. And tickets. Honestly, for the tickets, you guys, while I should be, you know, putting back together all the animatronics, I should, honestly, when I'm getting these tickets, I'm going to be using them to buy Power Sparks, because Power Sparks are going to be used and required to open up the new areas, so I'm generally going to go after those first. Donald and Goofy can... Goofy and Daisy don't care. Now, if it was Robotic Minnie, I would care. But I don't. Because I'm Mickey Mouse and I can be a dick. And there we go. Ow. That didn't stop the slope detection from doing that, so it sucks. Right, and 3, 2, 1, now. There we go. And let's try this one now. Perfect. Up slope detection. Whoop. Ow. I tried to be cool and MacGyver my way over there, but I failed. Whoop. What's this thing? Tiny boat. Now it's gone. Nothing right there. And a bunch of tickets. I'm getting a bunch of tickets lately. Huh. So, fix the pumps in order to get the rides to work properly. Sounds simple enough. And perfect. And paint myself a platform. What are you doing? That can still be... I guess that can't be painted. Despite it clearly being invisible. There we go. Something was going on with that. I was wondering what was happening. Alright. Oh! I got enemies! It means I gotta make them my friend. No, 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 you fool! Don't pick... Killed him. I was gonna make him a good friend too. Oh well, these things happen, I suppose. So let's just keep going around and... Oh, you dirty little sweet. Alright. Guess what? You can't get rid of this platform. I paint you. There we go. Great. Paint. Center? Nope. Paint those. Wasn't supposed to do that. Get the platform back so that I don't have to worry about that later. Arthur, the game's pretty good. I like it. It's a lot longer than I thought it would be, in all honesty. But I do like it. It's a fun game. Like, it's a lot better than what I was expecting it to be, which is good. So, I think this thing's guaranteed myself probably a playthrough in the future of it for my channel. I am very lucky right there. Ooh, boy. That was close. And... is, how am I going to get back across? So, I should be able to jump right there. One thing I have noticed, though, is I'm still not used to how high Mickey's jump can be. Because I feel like I'm not going to make it sometimes. And jump, jump, spin! Nope. Whoa, 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 Mickey! Mickey, Mickey! Don't do that, Mickey. It scares me. I don't like it when you scare me like that. And that was the sound of an enemy falling into the acid on him. So young. Right. And paint center here. And it looks like nothing else over here. Whoop! I went way too far. Take it. And oh, there's the enemy. I was wondering where he was. There we go. And those. Well, looks like I gotta get through this area somehow, which means I'm gonna have to take the boats. I wonder if this ride, it reminds me if it's based off the original Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Okay, I can't get through the area yet because that gate's too small. This is where I wish I had a rather nice. Oh my! What have I done? What? 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 What have I done? Oh. You okay there? Oh! And now you're not my friend. And unfortunately, you must be forever stuck. I am so sorry, my friend. Okay, never had that happen before. I'm just gonna pretend that that did not happen. He will just be stuck in there for ever. And ever. Or for them. Right, here's how I do it. And oh no no no, not thinner. That was close. Put in thinner. Alright, there we go. Got the pump running smoothly again. That's what I was meaning to do. I accidentally hit the thinner button. Right. Wait, I thought it said got the pumps running smoother again. Be archaic right here and getting me forced on one area. Nope, thinner doesn't work. Got the beam right there, so I can use that as a platform. Get up at least. This is right here, it's more paint and thinner. I gotta get the pipes working again, but I need to find the pipes first. Problem. There it is. Oh, great. Happened again. Great. And there we go. Pump. One more to go. Alright, so they're going to be hit by paint and thinner. Oh, I see where the other one's going to be. It's going to be right over here. Here. And here. And thinner. Oh, this is a treasure chest. Dang it, I'm looking for a pump. You find the gremlin in order to progress. Alright, I will find that gremlin, and he will help me progress. That'll be great. Which means I need to go on a thinner spree here. Bright side, I'm getting a lot of tickets. Right there. Maybe on the bottom floor right here. Right. Nope. Wait, wait, no, that doesn't. There it is. Alright. And here's the last pump. And there we go. Okay, now we can get the river under the gate. And whoop! Well, wherever the gremlin was, it would have probably helped me with that, but not really. Interesting. I can thinner the chest, can't I? Is it not gonna let me? There. Well, he did say he needs help. At least I could have sworn it is. It might be my sleep-deprived mind not properly reading things again. Take it right there. Well, there's a gremlin. And thinner. There we go. Found the gremlin. Trapped to capture some hopes mechanical pirates, but this fellow brain stumbled into it. I always had one of those people and stuck me in the cage. Yeah, that's good to know. Perfect! Welcome back, Embar! Great. Now, whoa. And jump, jump, jump! Hi, Green! I want this. And inside chest number, I don't know, a silver pin. And spin and bunch of tickets. Tickets are nice. Sorry, man, you're on my treasure. I suppose. Oh. So, I found the missing pirate. I spun that, but... Now what do I do? What do I do now? Wait, I know what I gotta do. Gotta thin that out. Gotta thin the rock. Or not, thin the cage. Thin the cage. Where's your... Oh, hi. I didn't see you. Hi, I want you to be my friend. You wanna be my friend? We're gonna be friends. We're friends. Even if you don't want to, we're friends. Wait, and that looks like... No. A thinner wall. Well then, that's just friendly. A bunch of spikes. Spin, spin. Oh, hi there. No, you be my friend. Good. I want these things to be my friends more than anything. Uh-oh. Gotta watch out if I... If I get the thing. Alright. Health in there, and more health right there, probably because I got hit too much. Oh. And the archaic camera was kind of screwing with me on that one. Alright. In here. Just a bunch of health. Gonna go through all of these until I end up finding something. Name is... What was his name? Oh, that pirate's name was Eric? Yeah, he probably did do what I did then. Or did you mean the gremlin? Pirate's name... The gremlin's name was Eric. Either way, we both got caught, which means we're both stupid. Which means it really is like me. Right. This seems like... I don't know why. I'm getting flashbacks to... For this one, not a cartoon, really, but I'm getting flashbacks for some odd reason to when I played... What is it? Super Mario 3D... 3D World with one of the things. For some odd reason. I don't know why. Health. Let's go up and... Okay, now I'm getting Diddy Kong. I'm getting Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy Kong. Diddy's Kong Quest in my head now. Yeah. I think it's the mass platforming, in all honesty. Oh, I can't go anymore. That's lame. And... Just when I set the platform to what I need it to be, I screwed. Go me. And it is again. And there we go. Now I've set the platforms almost to where I want them to be. Up. There we go. Can I grab that? No, I don't want to go to Skull Island. What I want to do is I want that thing. Fine, I'll go to Skull Island. Alright.